to fight this war against COVID-19. We want to thank our partners, UNICEF, the World Health Organization, and we want to say that this achievement is as a result of a lot of hard work on a lot of people in the Ministry of Health, in our partners, in our bilateral partners as well. We want to say that we are very, very grateful for the hard work that the workers in the Ministry of Health are continuing to do